Good morning, everybody. It is rehearsal dinner day, which is so, so exciting. So today is Thursday and the wedding is on Sunday. So the reason that we are having the rehearsal dinner on Thursday and not Saturday is because there's a wedding at the venue on Saturday and they're having their rehearsal dinner on Friday. So all we had was today. A lot of you guys asked me to vlog the wedding. I am not going to be vlogging the wedding just because I'm in the wedding and I don't know, I just don't want to have my vlog camera out, and they're having a videographer, so it will be fine. We can remember the day that way. So I thought I would vlog the rehearsal dinner and stuff. The rehearsal dinner is at the venue, which is about 45 minutes away, and I've got a ton to do today, but I'm really excited, so I thought I would take you guys along. I'll actually vlog at the rehearsal part. I think it will be fun for you guys to see that. So I'm gonna go finish making cookies, and then I'm going to do my quiet time. I was planning on doing my quiet time first, but I went downstairs, they were like, hey, make the cookies right now. So I was like, oh, okay. Okay, the cookies are out of the oven. And now I'm putting them onto the drying sheet. Are you excited for today?
Oh, very excited, actually.
Really?
Now I'm doing wash, because that's what I do.
Hey, I did some yesterday.
Yes, you did. Jaclyn's been a great help, actually.
So it is now about 12 o'clock. I've done so much today. I just got back from running errands. I got some Dunkin' too. And now I pretty much finished everything on my checklist. I just need to wash the dogs, which is a hassle. And I also need to take a shower and get ready.
You look so little. Look at you. You're so cute.
So I just got out of the shower and now I'm going to actually get ready. I'm gonna hope that right before we leave, I can film a room tour. We'll see, I really hope so, if we've got time, but I'm gonna go ahead and get ready. Okay, I'm pretty much ready, besides getting dressed, obviously. Grant's back.
I'm exhausted.
He's quickly cleaning his room. He's been at their new house all day, getting stuff together.
Paint everywhere.
Okay, so I'm gonna really quickly film a room tour. I need to get dressed, and then I'm gonna do it. Okay, I just got my dress on. I'll show you guys in a second. Actually, I'll just tell you now. It is from Old Navy. I love it so much. And now we're gonna do my room tour. It will take 2 seconds. I think everything's kind of in order. Okay, got my jewelry on, all ready to go, and now I'm gonna help Grant with his room. Okay, we are getting ready to go. I'm driving. And then Grant's gonna drive my car back. Heather, you've never been in one of my videos. Sorry.
Oh my goodness.
Okay.
Hey, Heather.
So this is my mom's like bestie.
Try.
And can you tighten those for me?
Sure can.
And she's gonna, what's your role here?
Oh, I get to tell people what to do.
Which I feel like you love that. I love it too. It's fun.
Yes.
Hey, hey, really quickly, since Evan just got here, actually, I'll do it. My Dunkin' Donuts upstairs.
Remember that?
Yes.
You're really sick.
Fever.
Yeah. We will see you guys whenever we're there, I guess. I'll update you guys. Okay, we just got to the venue. Of course, I'm like the last one walking out. Okay, so we are here. Oh, Caleb.
yeah, hey guys. So, I've gotten a lot of fans since the last video, so I really enjoy the attention, so I'm gonna say it again. My username is at Caleb with a K underscore Bishop underscore. Yeah. I mean, I'm kind of on the spot here.
We need to clarify something.
Do what?
People were like, ooh, who's Caleb? Little eyes. No, we are not dating.
Yeah,
think any Jaclyn's, guy.
Jaclyn's been asking me out for years. I've kept shooting her down. People are saying things about me like best looking groomsman. I don't know what it means. If you guys just want to, you know, explain that one to me in the comments, that'd be great. But yeah.
Are you keeping your stash for it?
Yeah. I'm gonna shave this beard and just go full stash. Let me know what you guys think about that.
There's the bride.
It's my new job.
Then we have fry. Erica. Erica. Jaclyn. Hannah. Lauren is not here.
Please put that in there.
All right. And the two songs of the session, they're both going to be played on a violinist and a cellist.
Are you doing a business deal right now?
We're talking about construction.
Okay. That. What I want to encourage us to do with the wedding party is to focus our time on praying for them for the next few days. So if you guys don't mind getting in the middle, if you guys want to just put your hands on them, somebody that's next to you, just want us to take a moment to remember why we're here. And as much as I want to say it, because it's great to me, of what God's done in your life. That's why we're here. And so we're just really here to celebrate the commitment that they have already made to one another and most importantly to God. So we pray together to continue on. Father, we are grateful for you.
What's that person's name?
I don't know. What person?
The one that does all the cooking with the blonde hair. Didn't you know Martha's doing it?
Look, we got some meatballs and sausage. Ooh. Everyone's here.
Are you vlogging for me?
I'm vlogging for you.
Oh, nice.
No, not really. Say something, Sam.
You know what it is? It's your boy Sam here in the Denton household, keeping it chill.
And there's Seth. There's Seth.
I was just trying to listen in on that man. I can see where it's going.
Seth, guys, Seth has introduced me to the best burger known to man. Put eggs in the burger. In the burger. What are we doing, Grandma?
Fine. How you doing, sweetheart?
I'm doing good.
You don't want to get too close.
Oh, you still sick? Really?
So we're eating dinner now.
I love it.
Lasagna. I already ate mine. And meatballs. Mason had a nosebleed. Because she's an idiot.
Hannah is here. Why do you say it like that? Hi, guys. I don't like being... Oh, do I?
No, me. Your teeth look great. I like your gums.
Okay, so... She says I look like Logan Paul.
Paul, we're going to take a poll.
That's really offensive to me. I hope that's not true. Yeah, the rehearsal dinner, it went great. Everyone sucked. I did great. You know, I was kind of like running the show. I'm kind of the center of attention.
It's still going on, so I don't know how.
I know you said the rehearsal dinner.
Well, this is my,
Oh, wow.
I'm sorry.
I'm going to go now.
So, we're getting spike ball ready now. It'll be interesting to watch Jaclyn play in a sundress, right? Regular dress. But she's my partner, so, you know, we're gonna win.
Okay, so now we're playing spike ball, and Miles is amazed that I have a pro ball.
Off of Amazon, duh.
I don't know where I got it. Okay, just got done playing spike ball. It definitely looked like it. But now we're gonna dance! Here you go.
All right. Take control.
Oh, dang.
My son.
All right, Cole, you want to vlog together?
Yeah, sure. Let's go.
All right, let's go,
guys,
baby.
I'm really hot.
Okay.
No one cares, Jaclyn.
So what are we doing, Mom? What are we doing?
Contra dancing.
Contra dancing? Contra dancing?
I would be happy.
Is that like contraception?
Donna and she
might you're not staying with her.
Hey.
That's
fair. He's sweating.
Sam, what is the Hispanic word of the day?
Hola, chicos. And now it's time for the Hispanic word of the day.
Hispanic word of the day is bailando, but I know y'all all know that one. Right?
No.
Oh.
Bailando?
Heartbroken. I don't know what it is.
Me either.
What it means.
Sam, what does that mean?
Bailando?
Yeah. Dance?
Bailando.
Dance.
Yes. Dancing.
Well, bailar is dance.
Yeah.
You know me.
Spanish one, baby.
All right, here we go. Ready?
Oh,
jeez. And 4, 2, 3, 4. Back. 2, 3, 4. 4, 2, 3, 4. Back. 2, 3, 4. Step in, step out. And spin the lady across. Step in, step out. And spin the lady back. Here we go. And 4, 2, 3, 4. Back. 2, 3, 4. 4, 2, 3, 4. Back. 2, 3, 4. Step in and out. And spin the lady across. And in and out. And spin the lady back. Here we go. And 4, 2, 3, 4. Back. 2, 3, 4. 4, 2, 3, 4. Back. 2, 3, 4. Keep going. And out. And spin the lady across. And in and out. And spin the lady back. And 4, 2, 3, 4. Back. 2, 3, 4. Back. 2, 3, 4. And in together. And apart. And spin the lady across. And in and out. And spin the lady back. Here we go. 4, 2, 3, 4. Back. 2, 3, 4. 4, 2, 3, 4. Back. 2, 3, 4. And together. And apart. And spin the lady across. And together. And apart. And spin the lady back. Here we go. 4, 2, 3, 4. Back. 2, 3, 4. 4, 2, 3, 4. Back. 2, 3, 4. Together. And apart. And spin the lady across. And together. And apart. And spin the lady back. And 4, 2, 3, 4. And back. 2, 3, 4. 4, 2, 3, 4. Back. 2, 3, 4. Together. And apart. And spin the lady across. And together. And apart. And spin the lady back. And 4, 2, 3, 4. Back. 2, 3, 4. 4, 2, 3, 4. And back. 2, 3, 4. Together. And apart. And spin the lady back. And together. And apart. And spin the lady back. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back. 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4, and together, and apart, and spin the lady across, and together, and apart, and spin the lady back, and eight. So you may be just spinning for 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Right, left.
So 1 and 8 is you getting to and from your place. Alright, get ready on your partner. And back. And 5, 6, 7. Right hand turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Left hand turn.
5, 6.
And 2 hand turn. And those do. Otherwise known as the no hand turn. And that couple, shots again. And come on back. Alright, and right in with your partner.
Oh, here we go.
And left with your friend. No, not be cut. There you go. Left with your friend.
Oh dear.
What's going on?
Okay, the bridge and everybody else.
Alright, Chester.
Going. When I say so, we'll start and left with your friend. There you go. And right with your partner. And left with your friend. Oh, look, we got a throw in our hand. Oh,
is like mom's favorite part.
I know. Look, he wants to get in so bad.
To the show, which has no name to it, we have Kurt Denton. Kurt, so happy that you got that you are here on the show. We've been trying to get him on here for a while. And so we recently found out that you were you raised a nonprofit, T-ball for old men.
And so
tell us how that's going because it's such an exciting thing that you're doing because old men really need. They're T-ball.
I've heard. I know a few of the words you said. T-ball. Okay.
T-ball for old men.
Yeah, for old men. Yeah. So, I just first, I'm really happy to be on the show. I just watch the show all the time. Yeah. What's the name of it again? I forgot.
It has a name.
Okay. Yeah, I love that.
That's the name of it.
The show is so amazing. So anyway, it all started when one day I was, actually, you see, it all started back beforehand. So let me back a few years ago. So, I was in Haiti. See, I went to Haiti for a vacation, on a cruise. And on the cruise, I recognized the old people, they can't do anything. I did see this one
Grandma,
guy, he kept doing this.
What was he doing?
Well, you see, I think he was trying to get his dentures out of his mouth, okay? But I realized that's the same motion they do in T-ball. You know, like the kids in
the kindergarten.
The kids, I
play T-ball.
In the kindergarten, yeah. And so I said, hey, sir, hold his bat. So I gave him a bat while he was
trying. You had a bat with you?
Yeah,
Very cool.
It's in my wife's purse. It's the same thing. But anyway, I gave him the bat and I put it in his hands as he's continually pulling his dentures out.
So it was second nature for him.
It was like first nature for him. Okay.
First nature. Yeah. I've never even heard of that.
Yeah. So then I grabbed an apple off of the dinner table. And that's where it all began.
Apples for dinner.
Yep.
Interesting.
Yep.
Okay, well that's very cool.
Yeah.
We've seen some video.
Okay.
We'll roll some clips after.
Yeah.
But we just want to let you know, like, what you're doing for the community is very, very cool, man.
Okay.
And so tell me how is it in terms of maintenance? Because we know old people sometimes go to the bathroom they please.
Yeah. Okay.
And so how do you deal with that? The struggle that is, how do you deal with that day to day?
Okay.
When they're running around and an accident happens, how do you deal with that?
Okay. Yeah, well, you see, I invented something for that situation, okay? So what happened was, one guy, he's you know, doing t-ball like usual.
He's old.
He's t-balling. Wow. And so I recognized something fell. I said, "What is this mysterious object that is falling?"
Yeah. Okay.
It was poop. And so I thought, wow, this is so mischievous.
Mischievous, as some would say.
He laid a brick right on first base.
He laid a brick. This is not construction. This is indeed in fact.
Yeah, so he laid a brick, and I realized that this was not just an ordinary brick. It was old man brick.
And so that has a different consistency.
Yes.
Commercial, go to commercial right now.